if you keep indulging yourself to consume and don't build savings, you're spending on luxuries now in exchange for a great pain later. You have to be self-sufficient plus. If you're not earning more than you are spending, you will be dependent on others and you will be vulnerable. It's in your interest,
right,
to prioritize, to have a more austere, more secure capability. That will give you power and independence.